has their own filters. However, sometimes you need more powerful ones, such as Adobe Photoshop. So let's quickly walk you through the setup process, and then we're going to show you how to upload photos to Instagram. So step one, you need to download an app called BlueStacks, which you can get from BlueStacks.com, which is linked to in the description of this video. Step two, once you install the app,